going to be an actor, Jamie in the play, Stone Age. Class, attention. The topic of the lesson is... Time Machine! Woohoo! Huh, you can fool the kids with that. I'll go back in time to exactly 1 minute ago. Come closer. And set up exactly 1 minute. I'll be in the past and come out of there again. Then let's make it longer. Stupid trick. Let's see him explain it. It's working! Look! It's working!
Wow!
Tricks!
Bravo! Bravo!
Bravo! Wow. Bravo! Checking my watch! Fake! It's been 5 minutes! Where is he? The trick didn't work. Guys, you need to see this.
We have a problem.
He's transported himself to the Stone Age. It's gonna take some time. Oh, relax. He's just messing with us. This is not a prank. It's real. Did you change the time? Yeah? Why? Did you want to? Watch out! Turn the machine off! Turn it off! Close the portal! Okay! Thank you! Here's the plan. We will study the papers and get the teacher back. And you will look after your new friend.
Nom nom nom.
Mom will be home soon. Gotta camouflage him. Easy. Shirt. How modest. No. Yeah, right. Just great. Here you go. Spoon. To eat cereal. It's a fork. That's great. When's the audition? Almost too late! not going anywhere.
Hurry up, hurry up!
My friend will sleep at my place. He's, tired.
Sure, honey.
No time to clean up.
After 5 hours, the teacher will be stuck forever!
How long has it been?
4 hours. It's time to start the machine!
Chloe, there's a problem with the calculations. Can you help me?
Yeah, I'll just wash up and be right back.
We only have 1 hour! Get him to school now!
Huh?
No! No!
Ah! We only have 1 hour! Get him to school now!
Oh no!
Grr.
Oh crap! Huh? Oh no, 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 no! Oh no! Where are you? Come out! Hey! Ow! Chloe, pick up! Pick up! Huh? Oh, I'm screwed! He's not going anywhere. Hurry!
My friend will sleep at my place. He's tired.
No time to clean up.
Oh, you awake already, chicken?
What an appetite! Did you make sure the car was real? Since it's real, will you do me a favor? Jamie's next! I'm ready! And you, subscribe to the channel and click on the bell!
And that's how I scored a goal!
Wow, you're so amazing!
Thanks.
Pete, I wish I could date him.
Watch in our new video, How to Get a Guy. Tell me more about yourself. You're so interesting. Well, okay, I love football.
Ball.
Hey, I'm sitting here. Open your eyes. I'm not invisible.
Loser. Sorry, I really didn't see you.
Third time this week. I hate being invisible. It's time to change something. I have to become stronger and definitely more noticeable. What's wrong with this lamp? It's kind of annoying. Huh? What? Ah! Who are you? And why are you dressed so strange?
Calm down, Chloe. Calm down. I'm your fairy godmother. And I've looked after you since you were a nursling.
Huh. You weren't doing so well, obviously. You're alive, aren't you? Anyway, I'm so, so proud that you've decided to change your life, and I'll do my best to help you.
Huh? My nose! Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back!
Sorry. My mistake. You really gonna help me?
Of course. Let's begin with your outfit. Get ready.
Got it! You need to change it! Go shopping, you really need it. That's it? No magic transformation?
Of course, magic.
Here, 15% discount card. Enjoy! Have fun! Even my fairy doesn't seem to like me. Wow, shopping really helped me to relax. Let's see how awesome I can be. Wow, so stylish! Go and get it, girl!
Can you help me with this word? I don't understand here.
Yeah, it's pretty easy here. Look, you don't pronounce N and you got...
Oh wow, you're so smart.
Hey, if you want to pass it, you need to pay attention.
Fine.
So as I was saying, you don't pronounce N.
Ah, he's smart and handsome. Of course he likes girls like Jessica.
Huh? What? Huh? Finally! Am I so tiny you can't even see me? Huh? What are you doing here? Helping you get a guy, of course. Duh! Boys love cheeky girls, and I'll help you with this. Ah! No, please, no!
Pete! Pete! Hi, Pete! 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 Pete!
She doesn't look like a conqueror.
Aha!
Wow!
Hey, did I miss Halloween? Or are you so poor that you steal clothes from the school theater?
Fairy!
She's so strange.
I think she's cute.
Alone again, but fine. Ah, my love. I've been waiting the whole day for this moment.
What are you doing?
Don't you dare spoil your body with this garbage. Boys like sportive girls.
That's mean.
Come on, throw this away. Throw it right now. Do it. Do it.
Oh, come on.
No! That was a double cheeseburger. How dare you do this? I don't want your help anymore.
Stop spoiling my life. You're supposed to help me, not ruin everything.
Stop, stop. Honey, you need to get rid of your bad energy. Training always helps.
No! What are you doing? Stop it right now!
Quiet. And now show everyone how sportive you are. Ooh, I'm genius! You, keep your back straight.
I don't want it! Hey, Pete!
Hey. She's totally weird. Look, look. Loser.
Ow. 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 My poor legs.
Hey, party tonight. Are you in? Everyone's coming.
No. Ow.
Ow, that was painful.
Huh? Ah, you again.
Hey, you better watch where you fall on your face. Anyway, why so sad? The party's tonight and I have nothing to wear. Huh, that's why I'm here. It's time for some magic. Get up. Get ready for some really amazing magic.
What?
Just look at her!
Fairy, I'm gonna kick your ass!
Hey, you have a lovely dress. You look like a bride.
Oh, not you too! Don't talk to me, just keep ignoring me!
What did I say? It's not funny.
Honey, I just can't look at you like this. Well, this is better.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Before you appeared, Pete didn't notice me, and now he probably despises me. I'll never get him. But baby, I did for you everything that I did myself. That's how I managed to get a husband number 4, and number 5, and the first 3 too. But maybe what works far, far away doesn't work in high school. Tell me what I need to do and I will conjure it up. I need only your support and faith in me.
Of course, honey, I believe in you.
And you don't even want me to dye your hair?
No.
Oh, okay. So I applied for the high school beauty contest. I'm gonna win it, definitely. Oh, look, the poor thing is there.
Pete.
People like her shouldn't go to school with the others.
Oh, Jessica is always beside him. Ah, hey, psst. Do you want me to give her a wart? No, go away. I'll do everything myself.
Hey, Pete. Would you like to go out with me sometime?
Yes, actually. What about now?
Great! Hey, Pete! Aren't you afraid of ruining your reputation by walking around with such a simpleton?
Shut up, Jessica.
A word is a great idea.
Got it! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! What's on my face? Help! I'm ugly! Would you like to have a fairy? Tell us in the comments! Share the video with your friends, subscribe, and click on the bell! And have fun, cutie bun!
Such a cute little baby!
That's me! And my mama's eyes, of course! But when it comes to my boyfriend, he definitely thinks I'm grown up! That's why my mom hates him. Let the battle begin. My mom versus my boyfriend. Oh, hi, sweetie.
Hi, Pete.
I brought you flowers. Wow, you look so... Wow! Pete, you brought flowers. Good to see you. You're such a cute little boy. Too little for my girl, though.
Mom!
Oh, sweetie, you dress so well. But something's missing. Let me see. Aha! This! Huh? What?
Mom!
Huh? Mom! Honey, now it's perfect! You look like me when I was young. Okay, go! Have fun, kids! But not too much! Ah, so beautiful. Let's watch a movie! Or... Finally home! I'm so glad! It's too dark here! Lights! That's better! Look what I found! Your baby pictures! Look! Look, honey! That's when you had just one tooth! And here's your rabbit!
Mom, you're embarrassing Pete!
Pete's fine! Oh, look! And here's your potty! She was so good with it!
Mom, stop!
Don't you have business to do? Of course I do, honey! What are you talking about? Kids, you must be hungry! Come, come with me! Here, sit down, sweethearts! I made your favorite cupcakes, Chloe! They smell so good!
Wow, delicious!
Hey, we're late!
Oh, the party! Mom, we have to go!
What?
Sorry!
Sorry!
Huh? But the cupcakes! Ugh, she grows up so fast!
I miss those times when we used to do everything together.